Say you find yourself doing freelance work for a creative mouse in your neighborhood. His end card looks decent, but Drop Shadow is missing. The hands down easiest way to get this mouse popping off the screen is to literally drag and drop Shadow onto your clips from the effects panel. Click the search button and type in drop. Now, before you think you're going blind, I assure you, I can't see the effect here either. That's because we're searching in the toolbox, but Drop Shadow falls under the Open Effects category. Drag it on and customize the shadow to your liking. If you change the shadow's color to something brighter, you'll have yourself a convincing glow effect too. This works for most clips, with the notable exception of text. So use Text Plus for this one for now, but I'll discuss workarounds for text in a minute. If you want more fine-grained control over your Text Plus Drop Shadow, in the Title tab, within the Shading section, select 3 and enable the Black Shadow. You can adjust the horizontal and vertical softness of your shadow individually, flip the shadow, lengthen the shadow, and so much more. Finally, if you need to get some shadow with good old text, scroll down to Drop Shadow. It's toggled on by default, but the shadow only appears if you adjust the offset. If you would rather add the drop shadow from the effects panel, just make the text a compound clip, and then you can finally drag on your effect. Alright, if this video has helped you drop shadow, consider dropping a like below to support the channel, subscribe to keep learning, and share this video on your social media to inspire others to stay creative. Have a blessed day.